Stop being a bonehead.
Control point enabled. Bro, this is just an empty ass room. Why would they even have that?
You might want to have your minigun spun up already.
Fuck this game. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. I don't ever want to be in Saxonville again.
It's showtime.
Like, I don't think sucking is like they fuck with me.
It's showtime. There.
Okay, listen up, you cocky son of a fuck. Any game, make sure you have
It's showtime.
Fuck you up. CSGO one on one. We'll play a full competitive game. I'll fuck you up.
Pistols only.
Alright, let's fucking go. I will rape your parents.
Put this.
Yay, fall damage time. Fuck.
Victory.
That's pretty cool. I want you to know that I don't actually want to 1v1 you. I will definitely 100% lose.
Okay.
I mean, I'm alright at CSGO for my... You know, so that just, you know, that says a lot about me.
You and me.
Five, four, three, two,
he's new guy.
Begin!
My playstyle. Bottom down and call me home. There's a plastic tree.
Get going!
Near vacuum cleaner. I think, I guess. I would assume. I love you guys. Yes. Noodle, eat my ass. This guy's over here going super fucking sonic speed. Thousands of headshots. And then there's me. I can't even do shit. I'm garbage at everything that I do.
There's Uber someone more useful.
No, you gotta Uber the, you know, huntsman fucking sniper. That's the most useful person in the game.
Yeah, I know.
But do mine. Where's like all the other players?
Don't test my metal, son.
Oh, we're on the giant fucking sentry gun nest.
That's the most damage I've ever done in my life.
Sometimes you just need a little less gun. A real Texan would have dodged that.
You best keep going down.
Nightmare Sniper, he's like, spawning boss, minion boss.
Oh, nice, that's gonna be fun.
The rage thing, don't hit anyone.
Stay away from each other.
Don't hit me, you fat cunt! Oh my, you stupid piece of shit.
Why do people still kill each other?
Because it's funny.
Some of us accidentally kill others because we're assuming that you're coming at us to kill us. And then some people like to kill each other because it's funny. Because they think it's funny.
Just look at the color of the crits.
Fishal, big head.
Being a demo knight, you can heal faster than the hail can actually kill you. It isn't a one shot. Just does about, like, 200 damage. Can stop but hits. But you're forced to use Electron J if you want to use it again.
Doesn't backstabbing hurt until you're Deadbringer?
You'll need the bigger hunter for that. No, it doesn't. I believe it is like a remix song of that game Undertale. You know that game Undertale? It's a little known game about it's a really good game. You need to check it out.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
Engineer, you have to get on control.
Good work.
Five, three, two, one.
No, you aren't invisible. I don't think he can. There are other bosses that can. Thank you.
Sentry going up. Dispenser going up.
Damn it. He changes a knife every time he kills someone.
Packing up! That was getting heavy! Any lighter.
Our host is a real scene maker.
Teleporter coming right up.
This holiday. The millionaire's holiday.
What's the best medic melee weapon for just damage?
You don't want to use melee as medic.
I do.
You've got a death wish.
Alright, cool. What's the best one then?
Ubersoft, you just want to stay alive.
Sentry.
damage medic now. Why is it?
Control point.
Moving out. Go on, get.
Dr. Octagon,
Two minutes left in the mission.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3.
What? You have it all.
There he is.
here for your buff. I love you. Thought Nina wouldn't mean all right. I'm probably gonna die now. No, I'm not.
Protect the Contra.
Oh, please, I need Contra.
You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Thank you. No more head.
I'm just looking no more hail. I'm getting damaged.
What's going on?
This spot behind you.
No, not at the moment. I just got on, dude. Let me.
No, there's a spy. There's a spy behind you. It's not going after me.
Oh. Seeing teleporting right now, I'm seeing you flying out of the damn map.
Rory's got a gun.
If you're wondering, yeah, I'm sleepy. Just woke up from a nap.
No crit hits from the medic. I appreciate the Uber, but I just can't do it.
Through the west. Weft.
Oh my god, the crit.
Weft.
Left. It was just made up yet.
Oh, it's a game of kill the boss. Gotcha.
Beasel! Beasel!
Don't kill me, sorry, please. Yeah, be careful with minions. If you have a shield, it goes through shields. Minions go through shields.
Jukes.
Yeah, I'm able to predict them, man. If you were a scout, would you do that too? Yes, you would.
I'm sorry, I woke up too early. I'll talk with you later, man.
I just realized my microphone was muted. Stupid me.
Farm due to delaying.
4, 3, 2, 1. Victory.
Damn, I've been through. Whatever. Oh god, I would have liked to be that one.
More health and see me at the shoulder.
See?
No, it didn't work.
Oh. Ooh. Oh. Come on. That was still him killing me. Ooh, Mad Scientist hair.
Thanks for the free kills, man. That was an error. I think seeing man is pretty dead, dude.
Oh Christ!
I think I made a few good ones. Wait, now that I think about it, is my... Hang on. No, my Discord's not muted. Good. See? I actually don't want to try that now. I got this first.
Oh my god, Soldier is just so laggy.
Soldier or a Fielder?
Japan. Some sort of thing. I actually think he is from Japan. Oh my god. I don't know.
Let's see, what gives me better buff? Oh, yeah, this ought to be better. Yeah, it'll likely even give me a speed boost. Maybe. That's see-through. That should not be see-through. Should've known that was gonna happen. No.
The dog's so sexy.
I extend my empire!
Why did I do that?
What the hell? Oh, that actually looks sort of awesome. Demo skeleton with a Hellboy hand, and the skull of a heavy with a beard. That's pretty cool. And I never seen that crown before. Sort of sucks how you don't see the bony hands in first person though. Oh, skeleton theme from Dota 2. No wonder I don't know who this is. But the voice is pretty cool. I don't know who can play a slow class like sniper. What's this doing? I don't really know. What one gives more charge? Actually, that's actually what's the best. Honestly, this sort of makes me feel like world bosses from Guild Wars 2. This guy's boring to watch. Okay then. That's an interesting gun he has there.
When you hold R and let go on a send, shoot a fireball that can stun people. I want to say that now because you're pretty much.
Who are you talking to?
Hail.
Ah. That's an interesting image. This is not the best boss to be viewing. This guy has so much HP, but he doesn't seem very good. He's sort of sad. What? One more life, really?
Now your king is falling out of control. I'll run you down.
Wow, this guy's view is sort of choppy. I don't know why.
You don't kill him fast enough, he can have another life, so you need to kill him fast. And hell, you cannot kill him.
He really likes going to the same location. He now has all the sexy. That sounds so wrong. Now that tire was surviving like a boss. Back.
Now your king is balling out of control.
That's it. Using a fireball would be better using it on the heavy, please.
Yeah, the DPS might be low, but he can't seem to hit anyone. This is cool sword, though.
It's over. Yes, it's over. Oh boy, here we go. Two heroes. Boom. That's amazing. I didn't even notice.
Yeah, way too much HP. Panic.
Right?
He doesn't appear to be there.
A gunshot.
Okay, I'm scared.
Totally not AFK.
There he is. Oh, there he is. Oh, come on! How fast is this guy? Oh, wait, yeah. He's Hispanic. What? That is crazy as hell. Really? Okay, screw it. How is this? Does anything give me a speed boost? So, but this gives me an advantage.
Yeah, let's do this.
Oh, he's up in the air.
Oh, jeez.
Is this fucking seriously damaging me? Okay. Yeah, this weapon, not good. Oh wait, whoa, I have this? Screw it. Wait, what? Can someone ally? Oh, hello. The moment I realize something's going on. Can I kill something, please? Wait, head with glasses? Yeah, I'm not above taunting. But still, I do want to see that head with glasses. Are they even... Okay, if it was for that clipping, that would actually be sort of awesome. Where's the heavy with glasses?
Got him.
He must have died. Well, that is sort of cool.
The command is to edit your FOV. The second grade, appreciate it.
Come on, really? Fine. I'll be freaking happy. This boss doesn't look like it'll take very long anyway. That is a lot of pet bombs. I see. Okay, let's try this again. Because that would mean that the cannon has the same rapid fire huge clip.
Jesus Christ.
After we destroy.
Arg. What? okay, I killed someone by spawning. Interesting. But I do really like the default sniper hat. Oh, screw that.
Can't hear guys. Keep on jumping. You can teleport to either of them. You can murder on them.
Is
He's in the he's inside. He's running around.
He's upside
down. Ooh, this is a damn nice fucking office.
No, I didn't know it was the dispenser. Oh, the engineers.
Yeah, use the default one.
I dealt 527 damage. Congratulations, self. You're top.
What it is.
That must suck.
Okay, so like this. Dang it. Well, you ain't supposed to survive that long in this game mode, anyway. I think
okay.
Oh, wait, no, no. They're trying to me at this time.
Oh, I'm so hurt.
Do I have to make this completely yet? No.
That's the fake one.
Dang.
There we go.
There was one that looked like it was driving an invisible car. Oh god, he's getting at that one. Tons of damage this round. Not too shabby.
It's Tonga time in Oz.
Wait, what? Oh.
Go, go, go.
Right. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go this way.
Oh, you want to be a sniper, okay? Destiny.
That's not my
life. Destiny to be a sniper.
Stop. It's not my lifestyle anymore.
Oh,
watch here.
I
want to
be like the rest
of the
family.
No, you're born to be a sniper.
You're going to suck my dick!
Engineers.
Come on, really? I get this sucky guy. What the hell am I playing? Ninja Spy?
Ninja Spy.
Oh, thank you.
Nice.
Oh, suck my dick! Oh, shut the fuck up! Suck it! Suck my dick!
Oh, God.
You're not gonna suck his stuff? I'm your god now, bitch! Obey me!
The terrorists win!
I spent half that round trying to figure out what the hell I was doing.
You're cringe! Suck my Mickey dick, huh?
Aye.
Suck my Mickey dick and swallow my Mickey juice. Shut the fuck up! You need to calm down, dude!
Eat your ass and like groceries.
Hey, look! I found this off button.
Aqua, whatever. What? Mickey impressions are already getting old. Oh, cool. I can do a two-shot most things then.
Where do I kill you right now?
Oh yeah, what a ninja.
What, 130?
Oh, God!
Come on. More ammo. Hell.
Your ass is...
Your ass is
grass,
mate!
How do you get up there? Yeah. Okay, cool, I am dealing a lot of damage to him now.
Get on the ball.
No. Oh, wow. Okay, then.
Got to buy the restraining order.
What's this? What is that? Is quick fix or something? Vaccinator. That's the worst item ever.
Oh, my. No, I'm not Mickey, I'm Mickey's cousin. Hey, would you like to see my white van? There's actual candy inside. Not vapors, no.
Really? He does not know when to shut up.
Only the elitist of vapors.
Have them to do mute. Bonk boy. Oh god. I'm gonna have to put up with this song on for quite a while, aren't I? It's an annoying song, yet somehow it's sort of fun. Sense. None. What the hell? Fish spine? Come on, one more. One more. There we go. Okay, good. Audio. That doesn't change anything. Bastard took my medal. Shit, there he is. No. Can I put it in here? Nope. Can't put it in here. I can put it in here, can't I? Perfect. Can't get to that thing. Here we go. Oh god. did we throw him off the map? I know he's still alive, but still. Oh, he's a red scout. Whatever, I survived until just right nearly at the end, so I'm happy. What the hell? Oh. For a second there, I thought that another player had come up behind the NG and lifted him up.
And no face.
TF2, what sort of shenanigans is this? Alright, turn this back off. My finger is feeling a lot better now. I burnt it while cooking. Like I was telling Froggy when he was on here. People who regular my channel know I regularly hurt myself. This is an odd map. Okay, you guys are gonna have to tell me where to put my sentry gun. So, yeah, this is my first time on this map.
I
The only place to put it is nowhere.
I want that weapon. Oh god, what the hell?
Shit.
Okay then, that is an interesting weapon. And your microphone sucks.
Your voice.
Let's get this out of here. There's a white shark waiting for me in my office.
Look at me, stop. Are you an actual
son? Can we stop with the Mickey Mouse voice?
Can you stop? You can actually fucking move me. No, you fucking lazy cunt. Can you just move me?
You want to be me? Bet you won't.
This TF2 man, it's been out for least.
Was that pain? Or just a hippie on my back?
Was that pain or just a hippie on my back?
Sentry down!
Oh!
Shit, no. Okay, he's gonna pass me.
Are you really the strongest man on your
or not.
Team?
Good, I'm going ballsy. Well, I went ballsy. Didn't do shit, but I went ballsy. The other thing about this map is not meant for demo.
Pussy.
Let's see.
Whoever was just standing up here,
people
waiting for them to come up. Don't wait. Push. It's the only way to ever do anything. Just be a man.
And I'm gonna be right back. More water. You can watch Fight in Hell Dominate. I get back as Sexton dies. That is damn good timing. You're the only one who does. Whoa, what the hell? Slow motion. Well, I picked the wrong rocket launcher for this. Defaults.
No!
What is with all these freaking balls? He's not in the hallway.
That's fun facts with a tomato. Back to the chip.
Nice.
What the?
Is it bad that I've been playing him all day?
But I'm gonna go for a little bit. Yes! Cause that'll be good. Since it appears that the bonuses for every weapon, well, bonuses and downsides, are multiplied, that would mean that the launcher's rocket speed is a shitload faster. And now I have that Diddy Kong Racing level audio in my head. That's a decent looking accessory. So the spy has no ears. How does he stay on? Is Spedic really distracting him? That is not an unusual. That is not an unusual either.
Who will win this epic show?
Neither. It's gonna take a while to whittle down this hill.
Who would win, lame ass costume or heroin needles?
Easter Bunny.
Either way, someone's gonna end up high as fuck. Someone's gonna end up high.
You can't outrun the overlook. That's fine. You're fine again. Me and luck.
Her. Oh, damn!
Death is my bitch.
What the?
Itch.
Oh. All this then. Oh, that's how you get up here. Oh, there he is. Dang it! just get too close to the ball. Oh, it's this guy. Fuck! Too much health! Too much regen! That sounds wrong. He will rub me down? That line just don't sound right. zero. Yeah, I sort of like this. Where the hell is he? Where the spitch at? Okay then, that was awful nice of him to help me out there.
He's
up there. Sort of like this weapon. Didn't turn around. Wait, what? Okay then. Oh, damn. That's good aim. That is very good aim. Oh! That's so gonna suck for him. Really, the medic's the only one left fighting. Okay, what exactly is this guy based off of? I know the music's just repeating, but I like it. Google can't find this. It's this dance party. Ooh, I did more than 1,000 damage. It's good.
Yep. Man, he turned on him. Good man. Good man.
Those people in that hood. Nightmare Ma- What is with the server and the nightmare characters?
And I'm already dead.
Wah, wah. This would be a good spot to snipe. Whoa! Get the hell out of me. Where are you at? Whoa, Kaven! That there is something you don't want to be part of. So apparently he teleports into me and I kill myself.
Yep.
Well, that's what I get for spamming rockets at low health.
Haha, it's a medic named Nightmare. That's funny.
I find dentists to be more worthy of that. I have no idea what the fuck you just said.
Sink.
Sink what?
Madman, where?
If I knew how to rocket jump that well, I would definitely be using that weapon instead. But I don't know how to rocket jump very well.
What's everybody's favorite, sex hail? What's your favorite hail?
Oh, my favorite hail?
Yeah.
Sadly, the only one that I haven't seen here so far.
Where were you when they built the stairway to heaven? Where were you until 9/11?
What?
I think he's making a bad reference.
Please don't cap the point, friend. That'd be not very nice.
I think he meant one of the better freaks. Wait, what? Always? What chair? What chair? Fun here. Ah, there he is. Oh shit. I was so off. Wait, what? I am liking this weapon though. Okay, I like that the shoulder pieces too. What the fuck with the hair?
Stupid
cat ears for scout. Arg.
Where were you when they built the stairway to hell?
I am tempted to meet that guy. Yeah, Dead Ringer first sucks in this game mode.
Plus 150 HP every time you get a backstab.
It was the cool fast starting. Needless to say, I played a Pyro and I air blast trapped him in a corner, and he went through 3 Dead Ringer lives and was still okay.
That's a cool story, bro.
Located, man.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, it's on his back. I see on off.
There we go. Finally. Welcome back, Benji.
You have to, like,
how you doing, man?
He's, like, stab you, like, remove your head with his hands at that point.
I wonder if I'm gonna get be a hail next. Oh? Nightmare Sniper. Oh, cool. Pizza. I got instantly KO'd. Oh, this is a fun game mode if you can survive.
That's what I'm gonna make it. Nobody kill each other! Nobody
I hate
kill
this.
Each other.
I hate this boss.
They have red crits, Jay's a good guy. Red crits equals good. There's the hail.
Cool.
Guys, come on.
Oh, I'm alive. That's not a bad plan.
Like, I'm never alive. I never get to finish this thought. I always thought.
Dang it. Ooh, am I still alive? I don't know why. No. I can't seem to survive as a squishy minion.
Yeah, well, I mean, like, as far as delaying goes, all I do is ask for rock, paper, scissors.
And it's breaking the rules of this server not to delay. Oh, okay. Got banned because he was friendly. I hate friendlies in TF2.
About that new engineer haircut. I have not seen it. Oh god. Fuck. The guy wearing it just got killed. Oh fuck.
Guys, vote for it.
I'm dumb. I apologize.
Ooh. Yeah, hell yeah. Castle.
Yeah, I know.
That's definitely a good map. Is it the one that I remember? Oh, that's where I got my Steam name from.
Rage, you know.
He did.
Use it 5 more times in a row. Because physically. Yay! Castle Steam.
Only time.
Yes, my good map.
Erecting the fail.
You guys sound like you're lagging a lot.
Ooh.
Oh, well, that's
because
I am.
Wait, what? Why did it change me to sniper?
Just don't get around him when he's got rage. Oh god. I'm gonna run away from there.
It's Dr. Octopus.
It's Dr. Octopus.
Dr. Octopus.
Why did it change me to sniper?
Have you ever seen the laser collection, you scrub?
I don't even know what that night boss is, to be honest. I have no idea what's happening right now.
Just look up the laser collection and it'll all make sense.
How about no? I don't want to.
Okay. Do you know the I'm firing my laser meme?
I'm firing my laser!
I know that guy. He's funny.
Yeah, get him back.
He's got some pretty cool meme. He's a pretty swell guy, guys. He's alright in my books. God, fuck, I'm so
out of ammo
right now, Jesus.
If I stutter for a little while, admins, please don't, like, kick me or anything. I'm streaming, so I got a little bit of lag from this.
Oh.
As we all know, this game mode can already be laggy as it is.
Cool, I'm also streaming.
Where I am, I'm saying hello to you.
Okay.
Say what now?
I'm
dying.
Don't die, it's bad for your health.
I'm dying.
Except what?
4 doctors agree that dying is bad for your health.
That came with a sniper? I suck at sniper. Have you fought?
So silly. You guys are silly gooses.
I tried to be. Change to you. Change to
fuck!
No one's from no one's from Cairo. That's fine. Let's get my normal loadout. I think I didn't get with this.
Dr. Octagon, let's go. Come on, Dr. Octagon. Do it.
Ask the Dr. Octagon.
Okay, where is he?
Dr.
That looks so weird.
I died before I could love.
I died before I
had my. I love it. The medic himself, despite the blonde hair, actually looks sort of cool. The tentacles on the back.
Guys,
yeah.
Like
that is disturbing.
When you go to find whatever's left, it's not there. So you're like, where the fuck did I just put my food? Am I the only one that happens to?
That almost seems to just like talking.
Like, and then like, I get
that.
It when I shower underneath my rolls.
Well, I'm not that fat.
I get told by a lot of people that my voice sounds like I'm some sort of fat fuck. Like, I'm probably the skinniest kid you'll ever meet. I'm in Africa. You know, I have a lot of food here.
Come on, Dr. Octagon, come on, dude. Kill them all.
Dr. Octopus from Spider-Man.
Well, duh.
No, my dispenser.
Is it just gonna sit there?
What's your favorite class to play as in this mode?
I'm learning soldier. Class I've more or less ignored.
We saw that happen. You're retarded.
That's a class I've more or less ignored for however many years I've had this game.
I've had this game for like, I don't know how many years, but yeah.
I got it back when it was on Orange Box.
I had another account when, but then I got a back ban on Team Fortress because like, cool and hack. But I had that account for like a year, and then I got this account like a year ago, and I bought this account, and I bought like all the Steam, like all the Valve games for like $20. It was a sale, and it was actually like the biggest win ever.
That's a pretty big one.
Alert. The control point has been contested.
I really only wanted CSGO, but like, might as well pay the full price of CSGO and get every other Valve game too.
I mean, CSGO and Left 4 Dead together cover pretty much that price.
Yeah, but it was on sale. Like, it was on sale, like, for, like, $22 or something like that. During the Christmas sale.
What did you frickin' do? Yeah, the Christmas sales always just kill your wallets.
No, really. I paid $20 and I'm still playing all the games that I got.
I
still haven't even finished Half-Life yet.
Damn. I actually got Stonehearth during the last Christmas sale. It's a game enough, and it is actually pretty damn fun.
I haven't gotten really anything in the last two sales. I've picked up Hit People and Darkest Dungeon.
I didn't do anything this year, because like, I haven't really bought anything. Like, I need Steam cards in a while, because I don't really need it. Because I just discovered marijuana, so I just spent all my money on that.
People say that they're streaming and don't talk about taking illicit drugs.
Well, since I've gotten the game, really.
He definitely isn't
smart. I bought some things that are on my wish list that became on sale.
Play a lot of free to play. Also, my stepdad, or whatever, my stepboy, my mom's boyfriend, whatever, he's part of some sort of, like, podcast that's, like, he thinks he's all cool about it, and, like, because he's in it, but he's really not that cool. Yeah, it's a gay podcast, but it's pretty dope, because, like, they give you free games, like, all the fucking time, and it's... I go on every Friday, I just sit there for like a good 2 hours, and I leave with like two or three free games.
Oh, so he's not King Star.
Dr. I don't know. Like, every bunch of them there are pretty, they're sponsored by people or whatever.
I don't think you can get into the fact that I can make fun of him.
And then I leave and I download the games and they all turn out to be shit.
Is that really
surprising? Of
course,
you need them off the podcast.
What the? It's like video game Warzone or some shit like that. I didn't even hear about it until like he brought it up. I'll give you guys the link. It's actually to talk about some pretty fun.
At least that got him to shut up for a while. Okay, Castle Siege. Let's see if this is the map that I remember.
Oh yeah, for anybody that wants that link, I can hook you up. And I guess can, yeah, you can't really.
Ooh, this is the map I remember.
Unless you're part of the Discord, but like, if you guys want to listen to the podcast, you know, that'd be great.
Any admin? Is any admin on right now? Or important person?
I'm quite important, but I ain't no admin.
Oh, true.
Ego size.
In my own eyes, I'm the most important person in the world.
I'm important because I'm a terrible person.
And even though fire and explosions could have pieces, but you know, you learn something new every day.
Sync confirmed.
Hey guys, let's talk about, you know, general herpes.
Yo, a dead man, I wouldn't fucking lie to them like this. This is the best free
fortress
server I've been on.
It
really is.
I've been playing on it all day. It's so fun.
There's like a Skyle one I occasionally play I only like it because, they like just pick your boss, but other than that, it's pretty shit.
That's kind of fun that you get to pick which boss.
Absolutely. It's like, you can set boss preference and stuff, but that's about it. That's the only thing that that server has on this server. This server is pretty fucking good.
Skyle or whatever the fuck it's called. Their servers are usually pretty boring and, yeah, straightforward.
Their trade servers are okay. They're usually just jam-packed with tons of people.
Cool.
I haven't played Team Fortress in so fucking long. Except for today, I've been playing all day.
Is it like a totally new game to you?
If I do what? Money that, I get more trades on here than I do on any trade server now.
You just said you haven't played PF2 in so long. I was just asking, is it like an entirely new game to you?
I'm sorry, you're gonna need to say that again, minus the mic in your ass.
That was getting heavy. Well, at least my microphone sounds better than yours.
Probably. I mean, I'm using a fucking Xbox mic. Please don't kill me. I want to live.
That's how we're all going to die. Out. Just like somebody just...
What's up, bro?
Come on, man.
Yo,
dude, like,
how you doing? I'm currently
Friday.
Streaming.
Come on, man.
Bro, I don't even know how the fuck I got out of that.
I'm going
carefully.
To...
I was literally right in front of him.
There we go.
Guys,
back
out
it goes.
We should all split up into one group and go
PF2, Freak Fortress.
On Monday?
Oh, dear Lord.
Yeah, why the hell not?
If it bleeds, we can kill it.
I'll try and get it to bleed. I've got cleavers.
What you up to, man?
I don't know where he went.
Just got back. I'm getting my hair cut and going to the store.
Cool.
I need to watch. You know what? That's what I'm gonna fucking do tomorrow. I'm gonna watch the original Predator movie.
I've never watched any of the Predators ever.
Only watch the first one. It's the
I've
only
only
good
seen one scene from the movie.
I tried watching.
I never went back.
I tried watching one of them.
What the hell?
And it started off with somebody getting skinned. And I was like, fuck this.
Yep.
Not as bad as Silent Hill, where the skin is literally just ripped off your body.
Hanging from the ceiling.
You can build a resistance to that by going on live leaks.
What happened? They got you?
Yeah, the boss just came up and stabbed me.
Website, bestcore.com. Go on that. There's literally people, like,
I don't even freak fortresses, right?
Sort of.
One person versus the rest of the people on the server. The solo player has all these unique skills and a one or two hit KO weapon.
There's much easier low effort ways you can do that.
Yeah.
He's an awesome job to have.
Basically, it's a boss battle.
I'm gonna go find something neat. I'll be back in a bit.
Alrighty.
I'm not back until I start watching TV or something, but I'll be back. I'm gonna be on tomorrow.
In this current situation, that's the easiest job in the frickin' world.
The dog. Wanna just walk up to, like, a chick, like, that's clearly a chick with short hair, or, like, some sort of mohawk, and just be like, hey, what's good dog, and what's good guy? Or fam? Oh. And then, like, you know, just be really racist. Being racist, that works too.
Well, you could do that if you want. You could do that if you want, but like, you're gonna get the shit kicked out of you, eventually.
I mean, yeah, but just be racist in the right way. Don't be racist to the blacks. Like, the blacks will fuck you up.
Is there a right way to be racist, though? Like,
I mean, yeah, you go up to the
chest, so no one knows it.
Can you start picking up,
though? Rule of thumb, if you're gonna, like, make a racist joke or something, don't do it when you're alone and there's like a whole mass of them.
You don't say.
Or at least.
Do it in English.
Or.
That's the wrong way. That's what I'm saying. That's the wrong way to do it.
Or at least ask if everyone's okay if you make a racist joke. That's stupid as all hell.
It's probably better
just walk up to a bunch of.
I think comedy is comedy, but if you do that, you're asking to get the shit beat out of you. And I don't feel bad for you.
Yeah, but be very careful. Like, you have to have a certain kind of crowd for that kind of joking.
I just watched the 20th season of South Park, and it was fucking hilarious, because, like, they made a lot of racist jokes, and it was, like, funny how accurate they were with, like, everything.
Yeah, Edmund wants to stop talking about this topic, I think.
Why? Oh, the admin said to stop. I didn't see that. I'll stop talking.
Do you really question the admins?
I don't really know the admins on this server, so I'm gonna just stop talking.
Questioning the admins is always a bad idea.
You misspelled God, Steadman.
Yeah, you misspelled God. Or Dungeon Master. Either one of them works.
Or your mama.
Nice, funny, original joke.
It just fits.
And very much, very improved.
You know, I would tell that joke at parties if I went to parties.
Nightmare Eve would be like a thing that's above God. Really.
And then you instantly wouldn't create. Yeah, you instantly wouldn't go to parties if you said that joke because you would not have any friends to invite you to those parties. Dude, I still don't have any friends and I've gone to parties before. It's called college.
Forever alone.
I'm still too young to go to parties. My mom won't let me. But like,
yeah,
try
you're
getting.
Not missing out on much.
I think my future
parties. I just hang out with my friends and play role-playing games.
I've been to a few quote-unquote parties, and it's just people getting really high and drunk and then sitting around for a good 20 minutes and then saying, "Hey, I'm bored. Let's all go home."
Maybe so your friends are the people that give you gifts on your birthday.
My favorite thing about the server is watching this the sniper run around with an ostrich.
That's the best part. Is a good thing. Let's be honest.
Oh. Okay, I just noticed that ostrich thing. What the hell? What the hell, Valve?
Cosmetics. It's a good one, dude. That's one of my favorite Halloween.
That's pretty funny. Like, the longer you look at it, the funnier it gets.
Voodoo cursed souls.
And is that. And is that headpiece supposed to be the Noid?
The longer you watch, the funnier it gets.
My marsupial, man. Okay, then.
On a scale of 1 to really mad.
Goggles. Oh, like part of it.
Does Amy, what's your face, get you when she jokes about your vagina? I hate that bit. I honestly want her to die.
It's so stupid that I actually find it funny.
You make it a decent joke that's not from Reddit, though.
No, I honestly, like, I'm like, let's debate about this, okay? Let's
talk
about...
I really don't
about...
want to.
Okay, well then bring something else to talk about. This is really boring just sitting here watching Plant Lord stand in a corner.
I mean, I'm live streaming. That's about all that's going on. I'm just happy to be here, man.
Yep, I'm live streaming too.
I'm depressed and want
to
die.
I'm running right to left. If you come out and stab me, I won't move.
I want to kill myself.
Wow. Admin, is it okay if I put it in chat if people ask? I wanna put a link in chat and get
Why don't y'all get along before one of you gets hurt?
Okay, if they ask. Alright. Who's the name of the person that asked?
Spam.
So I can direct it. Yeah, no.
I didn't hear anyone that asked about your channel.
Yes, honestly.
Somebody in chat asked.
Okay then.
How many viewers do you have?
Only a few. Not many.
So that makes me kind of
I'm right here. Oh God, Rainbow.
I'm still pretty small.
Why are we so slow?
Though, which is nice.
Haze rage causes lag.
It just ain't right.
Is that an anime song?
Oh, he was rain climbing, damn it.
Just ain't right.
Listen, Peng, 700, whatever.
Dead.
Oh no, you look tangled.
You know, this just makes it so slow.
You're welcome, Cypher.
Ham Flamwich. That is sort of a... It's sort of a lame, but oddly epic name. It's the only way I can really describe it. Wait, what? Why did it turn blue?
Thank you, my friend. Thank you for that.
There's way too much noise going on right now.
Yeah, I know. I have to go find somebody that's fucking spectate that's not in the heat of it. There we go.
Rustic pineapple is where I'm spectating. She's chilling in this chair.
Wow.
Basically how you play engineer when Beatman's around.
What?
Ooh,
he's hitting high score, boys.
So that's why my sentry kept getting destroyed, huh? He turned it on me?
Sandwich with muffles.
I am. That is me. Both on here and on Twitch, it's the same picture because I really like it.
All right, you're making sure you got the right one.
All right. Thank you.
Some sort of new streaming software that just came out like a couple months ago. What it's called, but like there's something new and it was big. It's some sort of big release.
I could check that out, but I haven't heard anything.
I might be just thinking of an update for OBS, but I don't think that's it either.
Oh, Ethan's experience, maybe?
Pardon? Yeah.
Shadow Boy thing. The most recent thing that happened in terms of Twitch is affiliation.
Sorry about that.
I got, which is basically non-partnered streamers getting bits and ad revenue. That's
yep. Not- I'm working on getting that myself.
Like, you can stream to all types of different things at once. Instead of just one.
That's always been a thing.
Ouch. Oh, well, that hurts. I'm trying to make conversations, but I'm so behind. I'm so behind on, like, news and such, and, like, I'm just trying to make conversations. Like, I don't get a lot of friends in real life.
Dude, that devil man's just happy to be here. He's not right now.
Mine. Oh yeah.
What the fuck, new deep down?
Whoa, what? Why did that knock me around?
Probably
you
missed it. You're wrong, man.
I can't hit it.
You likely won't come through.
Guys, why am I still in Saxton? Green by cooler people.
It's just how it is. If you're looking for an eventually pass, you shouldn't be talking to me.
Running now!
Damn it, no one Kai! Sentry
down! Stop doing that, it hurts me.
Damn it. TwitchCon is like a PAX, but it's Twitch only.
Wait, is that an actual thing?
Yes, it's
happens
on the West Coast.
SummerCon was it?
Oh, this guy hasn't heard of that.
TwitchCon is like, they just bring out a bunch of stuff, they talk about the development of Twitch, they bring in some game people that they're partnered with, and they have a lot of like interviews with popular streamers. It's like a whole meet and greet kind of thing between
It's one week! It's a whole
It's not one week, it's like one meet and greet. It takes a
whole
weekend.
Oh, one meet, okay, that makes more sense. Dice a week.
Also,
it was
going to
be a convention for Tumblr, but that ended poorly.
Yeah. With everyone being like, if there's a convention for Tumblr, I'll fucking piss on it.
I actually looked on Tumblr for the first time ever, and I'm scared of Tumblr now.
Did you assume Tumblr's gender?
I was just like, hey, what's good, Tumblr? Like, it was just some link that looked interesting, and I clicked on it. It looked a bunch of really weird porn.
What? Oh yeah, my... Tumblr is over here.
It was all like, brother on sister, like mom and dad type, like not mom and dad, but like, mom and son type deal. It was really gross.
So, like, Tumblr kind of exists like the internet does, where there's like, there's really adorable cat pictures, and then there's stuff like that.
Isn't that more or less every site where you can post images?
Nice, that's a good job.
That'll do it.
Guys, I've done 902 damage. Am I helping yet?
He's dead as dead, dude.
How the fuck did he get over there so fucking fast?
Hey, Chuck, how much damage does the Enforcer deal?
It does a lot.
So a little less than fucking Diamondback, but
the fire's going
faster.
Okay, you bastard!
That's the best setup.
It does fire fast.
Guys, what's the best setup for Soldier? I need to know.
I like for Hail or for...
I didn't believe we
just,
lose
just for Hail, for Hail.
Depends, what are you going for? Be an asshole or try to kill him?
I just want to do damage and, like, you know, be popular.
So, none of the setups you can make.
Yeah. Basically, what you want to do is... Just don't be a market gardener, rocket jumping person, and you can
be actually good at it.
Yeah. Even if you're good at it, don't do it. It's such a scummy thing to do.
So Bojangle shouldn't get his typical 30,000 with the market gardener.
Yeah, just go airstrike, gunboats, and stock shovel.
Damn, that's already what I have set up.
That scared the shit out of me.
You can always go scout. With the
That model looks so cheap.
I had the market gardener like, just in case, like, you know, I've got a really nice shot set up.
No.
Like, you know.
I wouldn't recommend it. Stock shovel, I think, is just better for that set.
Okay, well, you know what?
How about the whip?
Just listen to you guys.
Many thanks.
I've never used a melee weapon.
So what about the whip?
Millet spies, just listen.
I have a spy hovering around him. Or is my screen freaking out again?
I think your screen's freaking out again.
Oh, I'm gonna slap the living hell out of him!
No fucks given.
I think they're new to RPS.
No, the guy's just dancing like an idiot.
He's not gonna win.
What a fucking savage. Like, he's just going to give the guy a high five. Just fucking wrecked him.
It wasn't a high five, it was rock, paper, scissors.
It's whatever. Does it really matter?
Yes, it does, because yes. if you win a rock, paper, scissors, the other person dies.
Oh god, C-Man.
Oh god, right.
C!
I'm special.
Soldiers on the right.
Fuck off! I died instantly.
I can't even tell you how many times that happens to me on a fucking, like, hour, like, minute basis. Right? Not even daily, just minute.
Well, you deserved it. Because you were a bully, and you shot a man just because he had a bigger fist than you. Alright?
Okay, you know what? That seems like a pretty fair reason to shoot somebody, okay?
No.
I don't know about you. To me, that seems like a pretty
okay,
fair
so...
reason to shoot somebody.
With my burnt finger, I think I'm gonna
scream
after this round.
Listen, I have big hands. Would you shoot me in the face?
You're exactly playing...
I mean, that's just rude.
Skyrim. Interesting.
In my eyes, fam sandwich.
Oh, hello.
It's just the only thing that people do to me. In my eyes.
Where's the other one? I have a feeling he's gonna poop around and... fuck us up.
He's with his friends.
They're stuck. They're the other ones that... Watch out!
You would have to sing a Rage of Heavy.
So wait, is the original one, like, that one's a demo man, and then the rest of them are, what's it called?
No, there's a demo man and a soldier, and then all the ones that are copies of the soldier are the fake ones.
I'm really confused, because I just got killed by a demo man, and, he had the special weapon, so, he, like, it's the other way around.
Yeah, there's a demo man, but there's also a soldier.
Oh, hello. Well,
shit's got me fucked up.
What?
Shit's got me fucked up, fam.
Hello.
Okay,
yeah, the ones
soldier.
That say C are evil. They are the true evil harbingers of death.
Okay, you know what? That's not what I asked, but thanks for trying to help anyway.
No problem, pal.
Hey,
There's a demo man,
there's
which is
the engineer
one,
at the red
a
spawn.
Okay, that's what I was asking. That's all I wanted to know. Which one's the original?
Medic behind you!
The point is now available. See, man, the tower right there, there's an engineer in it.
Fuck!
The tower? Yeah, I already killed him.
No, the other tower. There's one in there for sentry. He's under stairs.
Yeah. He's grown a beard, he's been there so long.
Yeah, most likely
he
just left. Answered. Come to the red spawn dome, please. Other tower.
Yeah.
Alert. The control point is being contested. Oh, I've been chosen to serve
Valhalla.
They
have
to kill them, are you happy?
Oh no. Do I die now? No, I get to live. Haha.
To be honest,
for some reason I feel like I recognize this character.
Who?
Your spray.
My spray?
This right here, that's Putin.
League of Legends.
This is Putin.
That explains why.
Ah, it's a little light poop.
Who are they?
A little light poop.
See? Oh.
Okay, there's Strike. Or whatever he was using.
2 minutes left in the mission.
Vegas.
Oh, yeah, there's one of the evil dudes just sitting in the corner looking
at
things.
That's a fucked up face.
He's thinking about what's done. He's got that one big hand and his face is all messed up now.
I mean, I'm pretty
that is
sure they all got big hands.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that's actually like sort of a cool icon.
So it's like both bosses are alive. What is he not dead?
There's a spy over there. Get them.
Get him!
Touch him right in the butt. Oh, guys, fucking do the what's it called? The
man robots.
Yeah, the man robots. It looks amazing. We saw.
Ooh, wait, what did I get? Meh. Well, like I said, I'm gonna call it now. So, yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna stream tomorrow. I'll see you all tomorrow, then. Yeah? Anyone still here? Anyone? Forever alone. Later, peoples.